All right, people, almost ready. Right, chat is loaded up. Here we go. Hello everyone, my name is San Martinez, as you might have guessed from tuning into this channel, and welcome to Dead Space. This is the Dead Space remake. I'm not sure how much I'm gonna be speaking during the playthrough of this game, but this is one of my favorite games and I tend to absorb all of it and listen to the audio and stuff like that. Maybe make a comment or might even get scared or something at times. That's why the mic is on. I got all my sessions done. Sessions settings. Let me see. Subtitles, white on black. Yeah. Alright. That's good. And here we go. Continue. The brightness of. Brightness is good. Here we go. It's Clark.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you.
Look at
I'm
you, Nicole.
Sorry.
You look old.
Everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
This humor is not a job. You turn.
I already love this game.
Apart with only vid calls. It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. What did you just say?
Oh man, I feel this in my bones.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team said. Now, where is she?
There. In front of visual contact with USG.
Oh, man. I can't look around.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
No answer.
Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
I did watch Dead Space Downfall yesterday, so I know what happened before the events of this game.
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Here's a go.
I'm losing control.
What? We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit.
shit! We're coming in too hot! He's gonna smash us into the hull! Chess, aim for that emergency stabilizer! There! The blue light! It might slow us down!
Got it. Drop the blast shield. Everyone brace yourself.
And we crashed into the Ishimura.
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnson. Alright?
It's my ankle. I'd be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Better always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a poor booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
I think the ship is wrecked.
Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Forget something?
Oh man.
It's like hell.
I have to get used to Isaac talking. Because he did not do that in the original game, I think. If I remember correctly. I just look around, man. I'm not in a hurry. As
stand clear.
Yeah, it came down hard.
Not a great start to our repair mission.
Dex log. Hello, background information on Isaac. And my mother is a unitologist. I did not know that. I'm reading, leave me alone. I'm not even getting the time to read a thing. No, I'm not coming. I stay on the ship, because I know what's gonna happen. This also works. Muscle memory is kicking in. I'll light the way. Yeah, yeah. Hold your horses, man. Let me enjoy myself. Give me a moment. I know it's not looking too good so far.
The Ishimura was the first planet cracker class vessel.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
With 62 years of continuous service, it holds the record for the highest number of planet cracks, with 34 to date, and highest
density
of refined product at 14 trillion kilotons and counting. Whether you'll be joining us aboard the Ishimura, strengthening the extraction workforce on the colony, Captain Matthias and his crew welcome you.
Isaac, come sink your rig.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura.
Thank you.
Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Employee not found.
Well, that sucks.
I can't read security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Got some lights, some credits. No connection.
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's
place
nothing
is
locked.
Empty.
No duty roster. No power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Does anyone else smell that?
Smell what?
Like something died in the air vents. Ugh.
Can you reroute power to the elevator?
If I can figure out why it's down.
Isaac, try that security console.
I'm a little busy.
Try that security console.
Yeah. I'm on it. I'm on it.
There's something on the floor here. Seth?
Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh, God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
A lot of damage.
Comms with the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet car.
Power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be.
Anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Wait, did you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators.
There's something in here with
us. Oh, God! Ken! No!
I need to run as fast as I can. Nice blood splatter. Oh, my heart is already racing. I actually want to help, but not sure if I can yet. I tried, but you're not coming back.
Security request retrieved.
It died. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
I take it help didn't come.
Isaac. Oh my God, Isaac. You made it.
Just. They're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're going to have to repair it.
So how do we do this?
Broken transformer blocking the tunnel. It's screwed up the system. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance. It's all on Isaac's side of quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the room.
This is the first time that I see them standing over there.
Yeah.
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. I choked on my drink.
Find some more soup. I'll be back.
Okay, this is my inventory. All right. to the job at hand. Here's the safe station. I guess the armor upgrade stuff is not here yet? Or is it this thing? Oh yeah, I need a data board first. So let's make that my top priority. Do not like that. I definitely do not like this. I think I'm gonna get dragged. So good. That scared me.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Oh no, I do not like this. You bitch. No, 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 no. I want to go home. It actually hit me.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
I'm halfway done. Found a data board. Just gotta move the tram.
Okay, Daniel, watch that door.
I knew it. Still, I fell for it. That was pretty scary.
Door malfunction between you and the maintenance bay. Can you fix it?
No, but I found a stasis module. I'm faster than... I got it.
Thank you.
Message retrieved.
Benson to engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down, and I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be, you know?
I know.
The whole system.
I'm heading back to tram control. Should be able to call you a ride to the bridge.
Good. Just hurry. I keep hearing noises right under our feet.
Thank you.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear.
Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyan. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivors.
Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Gun on you. Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
Yeah, it's there.
Johnson's gone. Killian, too. Singularity core overloaded.
No!
Killian was the only way home from the drought.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. He's in the morgue.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Yeah, medical deck's not gonna be fun.
Thank you.
At the store.
Let's see how this one looks. This one. Classic. Infested. Venger. Buddy. Sanctifier. That's one.
save this game. Medical.
Gotta hold the line. They all came back.
Save this. Alright, I'm gonna quit this for now. I'm gonna savor this game and do it in little doses at a time. At least I got to finish chapter 1. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing it, and for now, goodbye, and I will see you next time.